It's 6 o'clock Honolulu time, and Rick, hi Rick, we're going for a walk because everybody in our house is still sleeping. And you can probably hear the wind, but it would be nice if everybody was here with us. Okay, so this is at the end of the street, but a really good place to go swimming for an eye. And there's Rick. He's reading the plaque about the lizard that saved the island. Something. I'm not really sure I didn't read it. I'll ask when we get there. The camera's not really getting the whole majestic look of this. Rick also said he's going to swim out to there. One funny thing about this is that I only bought one pair of pants. What the hell was I thinking? And I guess Sunny forgot stuff, Rick forgot stuff. I don't know. We travel and then we forget stuff. How stupid is that? Oh, there's the rising of the sun. Here's Ricky taking pictures. He also, his back just went out, so he is a little bit sore. Come on, baby. I don't know what you're doing. Come on. Come on, Ricky. And here comes Ricky. Probably send this stuff to Shenandoah. So what did that tree just tell you, Ricky?
It's just figuring out where I can dive off the rocks and swing around. And actually, right there, I can dive off.
Amnio Rengio, Amnio Rengio. Pictures of the last stone, Rick Castro, as he dives in. Oh, you mean that flat area right there? Oh, there he goes. He's practicing swimming. Yeah. Remember when we were in Big Sur and we almost died on one of those rocks? Oh, Rick, don't. Why are you doing this? Oh. It's running.
Okay, so it's on right now?
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Barbara's going to show you her dive move now.
I am not diving. Nor am I swimming. Nor am I doing anything as stupid as what you're doing.
There you go. She got up at 4:30 to do dishes so she could wake Sunny up and piss her off.
I didn't wake Sunny up, okay?
I'll bet you on that.
Like the tree. Okay.
Video on?
Yeah, video on.
Okay, here we are at the wall, at the point. Barbara got too tired, so she wanted to sit down.
Yeah, that's me.
So we're picking up cigarette butts. Can you believe it? That people throw cigarette butts right next to the garbage can.
Sitting at the beach. First is Hollywood. She's Hollywood. Hold on. I'm taking off my clothes. Not all my clothes. Let me sew them. Hold on. Okay. I got this tent, but Rick's fixing that. Because we're not going to use it. It's stupid. That she keeps those sunglasses on.
They're too small.
But they just keep them on. Yeah. It's like a bee sting. Hi, are you allergic to bees? Oh. Hi. Hello. What? Are you talking to me? Yeah.
Whoa. Okay, here's Anaya. Where did she go? Let's see if we can figure out her direction. Little baby footprint. She gets some plaster of Paris. Her little baby footprint. Look at her baby footprints. She's got to go in because she is cold, a little blue in the lips. Of course, Sunny just got bit by a manowar. And Eric saved her life. It was amazing. Oh, look at that. This is nothing, Eric. Don't go to Waimanalo.
Okay, here we are. We're walking up to Waimea Falls. Sunny and Eric are up there with Anaya. And it's a really nice walk to the falls. And all of this is indigenous plants of Hawaii. Like, there's a lot of different gingers and stuff. Well, in the last 5 minutes, I already lost Rick. That's a beautiful tree. I don't think it's a banyan tree, though. He should be coming up this trail. Hola. Abba-dabba-doo! Hi! Here comes Papa. Thank you for getting him out of the forest. I appreciate it. We'll put a picture of him on a milk bottle pretty soon. Shaka, I just want to throw sand. That's pretty cool in there, huh?
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, you have to put it on backwards the long way those down. That little shade thing is messed up.
What shade thing?
On the thing. There's got to be a way for it to stay up, stay down easier.
Come on. This way.
I'm excited as you are. We can get a ride back down if you want to,
No. We'll put her in the carrier on the way back.
Yeah, and there she goes.
And I watch the step.
I got it. Well, she's not standing.
This way.
More. Okay, more. Come on.
Okay, we're at Waimea Falls. Rick's here. Sonny's here. Anaya's here. Eric's here. And they're going swimming. Going swimming.
Oh, that's cold. Ooh, that's cold.
Oh, it was wet, huh?
Yeah.
She's not into it.
Yeah, I might have put sunscreen on, but whatever. I'm already burnt. No.
Going in.
It can't sink with the swim list. You don't have to worry about that. Thank you.
They're coming back, and Naya is doing primal screaming. Hi, Naya. What does she want?
Yeah.
Rick.
They started with
noodles. The noodles.
Everybody had to take a noodle out there? Mm-hmm. That's stupid. Mm-hmm.
But I mean, this thing ran hotter, way more when you guys were, you came out here. I mean, I have like lots of pictures where the water was, you couldn't even get underneath there.
Yeah. Or you could sit up in that ledge.
Yeah.
You could go in there and sit in that ledge and the water would be over you. It's crazy how low it is.
Yeah. She loves sticks. I know what her trip is about sticks. She loves sticks. Shoes and socks on. Yeah, she's got it. She knows which goes first and everything. She's talking to a queen there. So Rick, do you feel that this place is uninspiring?
So uninspiring.
Yeah, like, who would ever want to come here and be so uninspired? It's just, you know, it's cute, but what does it have to offer uninspiring? Totally uninspiring. This is Naya with her dad, having ice cream, mostly eating the wrapper, after we went to the waterfall.
You can keep it.
Oh, it's cold. Oh, it's cold, baby. What happened?
So here we are. Kailua, one of my favorite beaches in the world. And here's the family. There's Eric. There's Sunny. There's Rick. And, the wrapper. And here's Anaya. We're not really sure what she's doing. Oh, she's taking all the garbage out. That's what she's doing. And there goes Anaya. She's gonna swim right now. Mommy, there goes Anaya.
Anaya!
That, you guys are crazy. Go up and get her. She's not gonna come back.
Come on, baby.
It's pretty dark.
She has her own portable pool, but she's not liking it. She'd rather go in the ocean. I'd rather go in the ocean if you don't mind. And four. Okay, we only have two more days, actually two more days. Today is Friday. And today we're gonna go to the beach. And then we're gonna go to Waimea. And then we're gonna hit the shrimp trucks. So I wanna go to Romy's, but if they wanna go to Gio's, that's fine with me too. So that's what we're gonna do today. And then tomorrow, Sunny and Eric are going on the Mai Tai boat to get drunk. So they're going all the way back into Waikiki, so they gotta leave early tomorrow. And then they'll come back and we'll probably just go someplace, I guess to this beach or a local beach. And then there's music tomorrow night. Oh no, wait, there's not. There's music tonight. Okay, so we got this. Hi, baby girl. A model for me? She's a swim book girl. Yeah? Pretty girl. But you have to be pretty in the inside and the outside, okay? Yep, yep. Uh-huh. What?